What's up, guys? What's up, guys? It's Super Asian Bro here, and today we are going to be reacting to NCT Dream's new comeback. Let's go. All right, they're coming back with Smoothie, and it just came out 5 minutes ago. For some reason, I was waiting for the music video to release. I was waiting at 2 a.m., all right? It's 2:08 right now, so I'm a little bit late now. I had to restart my PC and stuff, but we got the signed Candy album here with me. This is for the NCT Dream spirit. This is really cringe. I'm sorry. But very excited for this. The concept from all of like the teasers and little skits were really cool, and all of the snippets in every single one of those teasers sounded really good. So we are actually doing a album reaction, initial reaction. It's gonna be a special video today because, you know, I go all out for NCT Dream. So without further ado, let's get on with the music video first. All right. Smoothie. Yeah. We got Jisung whispering again. I'm already pausing. I'm sorry, y'all. But shit. This is gonna be crazy. I just know it.
Sorry.
Wait, I need to play that again. That was crazy. Oh shit, that was fire.
Listen. Good boy, need you don't enough swam a bad. Soft dark piss, give you just a little taste. Gotcha, option, beat you on down. Suck it, sit, chop a bad up. Got it, go shop, so we moki my machine. Boy, you can nigga bada muja be a bang shit. Strawberry, sweet cinnamon, also pop that cone top to the bottom. You know what you're missing.
Now, before the chorus comes, no, that's so much to process. That is good as shit so far. Oh, fuck. This shit is heat. This shit is heat. Shit. Dude, and Jimin's straight up, like, white hair is fucking fire. He hasn't done that type of hair in such a while, since 2020, I'm pretty sure, since Make-A-Wish. It's a fire hairstyle. Everyone's hairstyle is pretty cool. But damn, that pre-chorus sounded good as hell. They're going hard as shit. Oh, and this pre-chorus, fuck, bro. Okay. That was hard as shit. That was hard as fuck, bro. That was hard, bro. That was great. Fuck, man.
Sip it down like smoothie. Sip it down like smoothie. Said no doubt and fake. So the poor more than pain.
Woo!
Shower that need all this size. Kagug and Moga fade. All the turtles of a stuff. Syrup and sugar like bomb.
Oh yeah, I didn't even mention this. The purple mullet on Renjin is not that bad, actually. At first I thought it was kind of weird looking, but seeing it in the music video, it's actually not that bad at all. I actually fuck with it. It's badass. What the fuck? This is hard as shit.
sip it down real smooth, you know. Smoothie.
Oh, the ad lib. Holy shit. Holy shit, that was... Dude, I like it on the first listen. I like it on the first listen. It's honestly, I'm gonna be very honest. SM songs always take a little bit to like, except Red Velvet. Red Velvet always hits on the spot for me, always does. But sometimes NCT Dream would always take me a little while, but this hit off the rip. This hit off the bat. This is good as shit. This song makes me feel badass, you know what I mean? This makes me feel badass. That was badass right there. That was badass. They did the smoothie. Woo! Fucking hell, bro. That was fire. And the music video, like, I didn't talk in depth about the music video, but there were a lot of parts that I actually enjoyed, like the fruit ninja part, Chaemin being a fruit ninja, that was cool. The horse was a bit odd. Chunla with the horse, that was a bit odd. Mark doing all the fucking martial art kicks and shit. Runjin with the rifle, that was sick. And then we got Geno over here looking like a fucking Tekken character. I know people are gonna know, but I don't know, cause I'm not into fighting games like that. But he's looking like one of the Tekken characters. Not Kazuya though. Kazuya has like that, he has that one way kind of like slick back. This is two way. I forgot who the fuck I'm thinking about. But Gerald's looking good with the short hairstyle. At first I didn't like it. At first I was like, what the fuck did they do to his head? You know, because every time they cut a member's hair hella short, like Sunshine, I just get on their ass about it, cause it's not good. But Geno actually looks good with this. I'm fucking with it. This song gets you hype. This song gets you hype. That's for sure. And I think that the all the deep voice parts, you got Mark with the chorus. He's just going smoothie. You know what I mean? Like, it's just, that's badass. I know it's going to be hard to perform live trying to do the deep voice. So they're definitely going to have the voice recording for that rather than doing that part live. Unless if they just go like regular voice, smoothie, you know what I mean? Smoothie. But the song sounds sick. The song sounds good as shit, and I like it off the rip. I like it off the rip. All right. So there's that for the music video and the title song. I think now it's time we listen to the actual full mini album. So let's just get that shit open real quick. All right, so I got Dreamscape right here, all loaded up. So we have the six tracks here. I Can't Feel Anything, Smoothie, Box, Carrot Cake, Unknown, Breathing. We've known this track list for a little bit. 18 minutes, 30 seconds. It's a mini album, can't really complain there. So without further ado, let's get it going. Hopefully they release a music video or a track video for one of these side tracks. That'd be pretty cool, like they did with Poison and Broken Melodies, obviously. But Broken Melodies was more of a pre-release single that was just coincidentally a B-side. So I'm just saying, hopefully one of the songs ends up as a track video or a fully-fledged music video. That'd be very cool. But let's just get started. I Can't Feel Anything. Come on, 'cause I'm lost. slightly up the volume. Oh my fuck, this is hard as shit. The snippet for this song was just heat as fuck. I loved it. And hearing the whole song like this, oh, this is good as shit. This is good as shit. This part is hard as shit! Fuck, dude! I can feel my hair moving everywhere right now. I need a haircut! That was a good ass intro. That was a good ass intro song for the mini album. Wow. That was fire. That was fire. Oh my fuck, dude. Fuck. Why do I react? Oh, I always react like that. Fuck, dude. Fuck, dude. Huh. Fuck, dude. No, I'm sorry. All right, next up we got Box. Sorry for pausing, but I was looking forward to this song too, bruh. This song was in the Chunla and Taemin teaser when they started sparring. And ever since I heard the don't put me in a box, I've been anticipating for this song. I've been looking forward to this song. And this is not disappointing at all so far. It seems like they're going more for like a more of a hip-hop rap genre for this mini album. I do know there is more of a mellow song coming from one of the snippets from the Runjin and Geno teaser, but it seems like majority is going to be hip-hop rap, which I actually like a lot. I'm liking these songs so far. This hits. It's coming up. That muffle effect is so fire. It's so I need to hear that again. Fuck, bruh. That was good. That was so good. That was good as shit, bro. That is going in the playlist instantly. That, oh my god. First three tracks already bangers, already. They are just off, they are off the hook with this one. They're off the hook. Do people even use that term anymore? I felt like that was really cringe just now. I'm so sorry about that. Anyways, Carrot Cake next. What's that thing on my wrist? What's that thing on my wrist? Never seen nothing like this. Never seen nothing like this. I'm pretty sure this is the song that was used in the Mark and Hitan teaser, and then the teaser right after that, which was like the last of like the kind of like that dystopic prison like place story arc. Wow, wow, wow. I remember that part. That's a carrot cake. That's a carrot cake. 투명한 그 빛 hit the hall like clink. Got you saying wow, 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 wow. That's a carrot cake. Carrot cake. Carrot, carrot cake. Carrot cake. Carrot, carrot cake. Carrot cake. Carrot, carrot cake. Wow, 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 wow. We're going high, so take catch up. Oh my god. Oh my god, dick your body savage. Not a day. Me so much 100 carats. That's amazing. Wow, wow, wow. That's a carrot cake. Wow, 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 wow. Don't know the how. My fault. My fault. Carrot cake. Carrot, carrot, cake. Hey! Hey! Why am I reacting like this? It's so catchy. Oh my god. As you can tell, I was jamming to that one too. That one was fucking heat too. Alright, next song, Unknown. This one was the one in Mark and Hechan's teaser. This was the one. God, there hasn't been a song that has disappointed me yet. That's a really weird way to word it. So far, all the songs I've enjoyed, so that says a lot. That says a lot, because usually within every single record there's at least one song that just doesn't hit me the right way, but all of these have been hitting me. in all the right places. I'm sorry. All right, so we got Breathing next. I think this is going to be the song that played in Runjin's teaser, Runjin and Geno's teaser, which will probably be more of a mellow, I guess, kind of ballad-like song. But Unknown was really good. That was a more R&B-like song, but still very rap, hip-hoppy. And I actually enjoyed that a lot. I always enjoy whenever NCT Dream does R&B, or rather, all of NCT. All of NCT does R&B so well, and it's always nice when there's at least one song that's R&B in every record. So I'm loving it. I'm loving it. All right, Breathing.
I'm so up and down that I can't stop.
Wow. That's how I feel right now, actually. Wow. Fuck. That was great. That was great. That mini album was great. Yeah. Oh, fuck, dude. Shit. That was great first listen. I thoroughly enjoyed the entire album. I enjoyed that. And I think this is the first mini album from OT7. Or rather Seven Dream since Candy, but Candy kind of doesn't count because it was more of a special album. So this is their first actual mini album as Seven Dream, and it's definitely one to remember in their discography for sure, because this is amazing. This mini album is amazing. And I do suggest that you guys give it a listen. I mean, you guys basically listened to it with me. If you're watching this video all the way through, I did you guys a solid. So expect a album review later on, because that is in my plans, is to review this album more in depth, similar to how I did with ISTJ. And it is less songs, so hopefully it'll be a little bit quicker to arrange a review for this. But yeah, for initial initial thoughts, amazing, love it, and I'm glad that they made their first Seven Dream mini album something to remember, because it seems that they're a lot more passionate now ever since Hot Sauce, because, you know, they had the whole graduation system abolished, and now they're, you know, a permanent group. So it feels great to be listening to this mini album, because it's a huge milestone for them, because shit, it's been like 9 years and only now are they doing a full mini album as a full group. So yeah, there's that. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video, which is hopefully either the review or it's Illit's debut song, because that came out on the same day, coincidentally. So let's see. I'll see you guys in the next video.